big game this weekend, expectations?
Yeah, the next game is important for us. It's the second game in the league in our field. I heard that Uniao have a good team. We saw them in the preseason. They won the first game, and we need to win. It's the first game in the league. Well, I think we did a good game. It just is the result. The first game, we can't concentrate too much of losing or winning, as it's the beginning of the season. The game is finished. We lost, so we are thinking about next game on Sunday to win.
Shiki, it's a special game.
It's different because now we have two derbies. It was only one against Meritmo. Now we have Uniao. And they won the first derby, so it's more difficult for us. But it's our game, our stadium, and we need the 3 points more than anyone.
What have the team to do to conquer the victory Sunday?
We're already doing everything in the training. We have all, and you will see on Sunday. We saw Uniao in the preseason. They have a good team. For me, it was okay. They won against Meritmo, like they play against any team. It's just like more important for us to win this game now, because you know, in the island, in the derbies here in the island, is different for the supporters, for everyone. We have a good team this season, and we will know about this after a few games with the results.